to China's Ma Long.
One love.
Diamond Cree alongside Nea Agarwal to take you through this best of seven. As always here in the singles. A lot going on in that point.
Yeah, exactly what I thought. With that long surprise serve, a net court hit. But Ma Long ending the point with a whooping forehand attack. Wow, a chole right there at the start of game one from Ma Long.
Let, 2-1. 1-3.
Yeah, be full of respect, of course. Ma Long knows all about Christian Carlsen, been around a long time, the Swede. That he's got to be absolutely on it here.
1-4.
Two extremely smart players here as well. I often wonder, Ma Long, whether his greatest quality right now is that kind of tactical agility, that knowledge bank that he's got. Carlsen very smart as well, the way he puts points together.
Yeah, and also the ability to make those decisions at that point, right? These are all very gutsy moves from Ma Long. Look at how low he goes in those forehand attempts and still knows that he can come back and retrieve. So much confidence.
Six, one. Two, 6.
Jürgen Persson, of course, both players here have got former world champions in their corners as well, just to add a bit more luster to what we've got here in this matchup.
2-7. Let, 2-7.
Oh, that's a lovely step-around forehand from Carlsen. Look at that. How low, almost falling on the other side. Helps players to give in more momentum while making that contact.
Eight, three.
I mean, this is so good, right? These are like drills that they practice day in, day out. Serve and a third ball attack.
Awkward receive, he made it, but difficult for Carlsen to work any sort of opportunity from there, and it's comfortably adrift of the Chinese here in and out of the second tail break.
Four,
going into the
nine.
Middle there.
Yeah. 10, 4.
Both going towards the back of the table, respectively, there, keeping good length. Marlon just able to go a bit deeper in the end. 6 game points.
Oh my God, 11, what was that? Such a treat to the ice.
Game 2 beginning here. Marlon off and running against Christian Karlsson in a third career meeting between these two. Marlon having won both of the previous two and a game up here.
Got it. Love, 2.
Just a real confidence about him here. And generally that he, when he was asked about it, I think it was after his first match, he was asked about the world title, going for it. And kind of believed him a little bit how he responded. He just said, you know, I don't know how many more times I'm going to get to play the World Table Tennis Championship finals. So in a way, if that happens, it's great, but I'm just pleased to be here, to be back, because of course he wasn't in Houston a year and a half ago. That's an interesting answer from someone who's won for fun. For so long.
Yeah, wow, that's super interesting. I mean, are we guessing some things? I mean, he's 34. I'll leave it right there.
For love.
I mean, no one goes on forever. But he's still so, so good.
Yeah, I mean, if you look at the Marlon from 2016, 2017, and the Marlon of 2023, I don't see much difference, do you?
Yeah, well, he's always dominated at his best behind his serve, and that's happening here.
Love, 6.
The idea from Karlsson. This is the problem, though, up against an opponent of this caliber. Already well adrift in this second game.
One, 6.
Times has he done that in his long career? Makes it look so easy. Precision. Karlsson trying to respond, one of his own.
I mean, what do you do in such situations? I just feel for Christian Karlsson there.
That's difficult here. Second game has been very one-sided. 9 game points against the Swede.
11-1, game to Ma. Love, 1. 2.
Yeah, but I mean, guys, Sweden has also seen such good success now recently. Of course, they were dominant in the 1990s. Of course, we have Persson sitting there on the...
kind of beneath our position.
Yeah.
Total legend.
Yeah, such legends. We have, of course, Jano Wallner, Jorgen Persson, Michael Appengreen, Peter Karlsson, and of course, now the young crop doing so well, but unfortunately, not in this World Championship.
Hold it.
always wonder that do they face that pressure knowing what legends they have? And you can see 16 of the last 16 points. Terrible. I mean, terrible for Christian Carlsen. Wonderful for Ma Long.
There we go. That's the run. Sweet 16 comes to an end there for Ma Long. No, it's just, it's a bit surprising. I mean, you could say Ma Long's a favourite for this, but you don't expect him to go and win. Jürgen Persson just trying to offer some encouragement here, the former world champion. Don't expect him to lose 16 points in a row at this level.
Yeah, I'm sure Persson's been in this situation many times, and I wonder, what do you even tell Christian Carlsen at this point? That how do you overcome this? What a difficult situation to be in.
That's a good receive from Carlsen there. He comes back with such interest. Placed. Nicely done. Read that. Was able to be in position, Carlsen.
It's also hard to find these opportunities, and when you do, you want to make the most of it.
Yeah, therefore added pressure. Can maybe explain a few of the mistakes from Carlsen.
Ah, that was a very smart serve, though. But unfortunately, Ma Long proved to be too good.
You've been able to say that a few times. Oh, that is absolutely delightful. I mean, such a good receive in the first place, but we talk about him being tactically agile, Neha. That's it there.
I have no idea how he did that. I mean, he was totally displaced, caught off guard, goes there and gives him a shot forehand push.
I mean, even by his standards, that was ridiculous.
3-9.
Crazy good. I mean, Carlsen, such a good player. 21 in the world here. And he just can't stay close. Such is the quality, the creativity, the pure panache coming from the other end of the table. Surprised when he makes a mistake right now, Ma Long, putting the heights here. Slow things down there, Marlon, because, of course, he'd lost a couple of points in a row. You could see what he was doing. He's lost another one. It's better for Carlsen.
Six, 10.
Wonderful serve. I mean, a lot of backspin right there. It's not easy. He's actually was slightly behind the table to get that one.
4 game points.
Game to Mark.
Of course he does.
Love one. 2-love.
Fortune on the first point, but good play on the second here from Karlsson. Aggressive in his intentions. Yeah, taking it on even a little bit more now. Can't speak Swedish, but I mean, that's what Persson was saying to him there. So in the end of the previous game, the start of this one.
Love four.
Nice change of things here.
Just all gone a little bit quiet here, especially amongst the Chinese support. They've seen Ma Long here dominate so far. Managed to quieten them for a moment here, Karlsson, with the start he's made here to the fourth.
You can see how hard that was. That showed that, no, I don't want to lose a single point at this stage. You know, I have my lead. Let me maintain it.
Four, two.
Little again. Throwing in that fast long. He's just got the, he gets the balance so good, doesn't he, on his selections. Just varies it enough.
Yeah, I also love these slow-mo replays. It just shows how much energy, how much effort it goes into making those spins and attacks.
Five, two.
Nice punching backhand from Karlsson there. You can see Matthias Falk there in the stands, just making the gesture of backhand.
Two, six.
Out there to support his teammate.
Three, six.
Bit of a lacing of extra aggression here so far in this fourth game from Karlsson, bearing fruit.
Seven, four. Seven.
Well, not what you really expected. The serve and the receive game has just been so deceptive for both of them.
Still a lead two here for Karlsson, but it's been better than that, of course, the way he started this fourth game. The lead is starting to whittle down, though.
Six. Seven.
Well, that calls for a timeout.
Long resuming with the service.
Volley!
Come on.
Oh, yeah. Look at his reaction. He was also like complimenting Ma Long. Oh my God.
I mean, he won't see it that way, Christian, but that's a brilliant reaction. And there's no commentary needed there. He just didn't simply look. And you know what's happened.
Now he's kind of seeing it now, slipping away. Christian Karlsson was leading 7-3, I believe.
Nine, seven.
This is one of the many things about the great man. never out of there. That's what he's done here, even from a position you were alluding to. You would think, okay, Carlsen might take a game here. Other ideas. Seven of the last eight, 2 points away.
Wow.
That's very good. I think catch the edge on the way through all the tape. Let's have another look. He apologized for it, Carlsen.
Yeah, he's also off guard and he hits it down the line.
That's a stunning shot. It's caught a bit of the edge, but it's a brilliant effort. For a towel break, it will now be the last of this match. Two match points. The backhand service there.
Ten.
Little junk serve there, not much on it.
Yeah, Marlon tried the chop block.
Where does he go this time? Second match point. Isn't it going to go there again? Yeah.
Ten.
It's something you see, Dmitry Ovcharov do this as well. It's just a no pace serve there, and it's done enough twice there. Both match points saved. So, of course, now 2 point clear winning margin needed here. Serve rotating. Irritation here, maybe a bit with Marlon, that he couldn't close it on either of those match points.
I mean, when you're up against Marlon, how can you not expect him to play this? This is really his signature stroke. And he obviously does it when he really wants it. Oh, he missed that? Not very happy.
Play. Sorry. 11-12.
Can understand the frustration there. It's an opportunity for Carlsen. He's been closer here in this fourth game, led handily, then fell victim to the recovery. He's digging here, trying to stay in the match. Fourth match point. Worked again.
12-0.
Marlon generally comes up with an answer to everything, but it was a deep push off the little bunted service. He's got all the match points now, hasn't he, with that? Gone through here. Four match points Marlon has had. Now a game point here for Carlsen to extend this.
He's done it! 14,
that is unbelievable! Four match points saved by Christian Carlsen. He starts the fifth.
One.
Sure here, you would think, to get a response from Marlon. Marlon, who had those four match points. Every time, Carlsen going to that backhand serve with no spin. Setting up the point. It worked a treat.
Two, love.
He surely, Christian Gansel, angered Ma Long there. We'll see what is his response in this fifth game now.
Yeah, anger the dragon, and you can imagine what you'll get in response here.
Quite literally on fire. There you can see the fire, the heat is burning, the floor is literally burning.
He's not messing about here, Ma Long. He wasn't before, but you can just see here. There's a bit of irritation in these forehands that he's even in this fifth game. And you can understand that. For all that Carlson was excellent in hanging in there.
Yeah. Oh!
I hope he's okay. Yeah, straight up.
Are you fine?
Yeah, Carlson, of course, over recent times had absolute horrible time with injuries. I did fear for him for a bit there for a minute.
Yeah, he slipped. He was pushed on the forehand side. Slipped a bit and then he just laid down on the ground. Yeah. Also a bit of like drop in the body language, right? He's down now 0-5.
Yeah, it's just that, just shaking out the wrist as well, because he had to put the wrist down to cushion his... for him here in another big match, of course, this round of 32 here in Durban, the world champs. He seems okay. It's great to see. Good to continue.
Yeah, a bit of a crowd support back for him, Christian Carlsen.
Here. Now, Carlsen does seem okay here. Good for him as well, carrying on. As I say, those two semi-finals last season, he had ridiculously bad luck. Those matches were not decided by any means at that point.
1-7.
This match might be coming close to being decided very shortly. Ma Long on a mission here in this fifth game to get it done as quickly as possible.
That slip going down on the ground could have also done a lot of damage mentally, right, for Carlsen.
There's the moment of the day and one of the moments of the tournament. Now he's just showing off, as really only he can do, Ma Long. Ridiculous for everyone else, standard for him. It is exhibition stuff almost now from Ma Long these last couple of points. I mean, this was crazy good.
And they go into exhibition.
It is all over.